Hey everybody, Commando Sniper here, back with another video. Today, we're playing Terraria. The last video did not end up working, we did some other stuff. I'm not sure if I uploaded the video with the painter.
So I opened the map, might have noticed that, the angler. We played it, recorded another video, things didn't end up working out though, basically. We found the angler.
Yeah. You're damaged. He says you're damaged. So yeah, guys.
So what are we gonna be doing this episode?
Huh?
This episode with the painter a lot here. Which I wanna get some stuff from him.
Lane.
What?
My door's glitched.
What happened to it?
I don't know. It's like all purple and stuff.
That's weird. I don't have to watch your video.
It, like, literally won't let me through the door.
It won't?
Yeah, it's, like, so glitched.
It opened for me.
Oh, it finally opened.
I had to fix it. I had to unjam it. I need gold.
So, yeah, guys, tomorrow, I'm gonna be uploading an Injustice 2 video. I'm not gonna promise anything, as we first have to test out to see if it fully works.
You're wasting your arrows, you know.
Some of them.
Also, I'm probably gonna be there.
Yeah.
How does Slime get in the house? So yeah, but you know what I've been wanting to do for a while now?
Right.
Us building our own rooms. Like, I mean, all these NPCs have rooms. Why shouldn't we get rooms?
Can you build me a room?
Yes, I need wood. Donate wood, and you can get a room. I've been to your room anyway, but it's gonna be quick if you donate wood.
Okay. I have no wood. Oh, I have a shark fin.
That's cool. You beat up a shark.
Yeah.
Brayden, that's really cool.
I'm cool now because I killed a shark. Ooh, what's in my piggy bank?
Well, piggy bank's personal. I see nothing. Whatever you have in your piggy bank, I can't see it.
Good, because I made a certain shape.
What did you make? Did you make a Lima Brayden?
Now I'm gonna.
Oh, come on. Oh, crap, everybody. I gave him an idea. Yeah, in this episode, we're actually going to be giving rooms, and I think for the next episode, I might try going fishing. Honestly, but should we not have wood?
Yeah.
I have 10 pieces. It's not going to get us going for it, is it? Oh, crap! I accidentally jumped off the building.
No, this is supposed to be the tip.
Oh god. You know what we need to do sometime? Fight a boss.
Yeah.
Honestly, I'd say I have Cthulhu would be a good shot. We should wait till a bit more geared up though.
My piggy bank is special now.
I can't see it. Wait, I can tell you made a naughty shit. Yeah, I just looked at it on his screen. You made a weird shape.
I did good?
I'm honestly not surprised.
That's when you know you need to fix your life choices. Yeah, when someone's not surprised about
honestly,
it.
Honestly, that's just something Brayden would do. So I'm actually not surprised. I know Brayden too well. That's how you know if you know someone too well. We go somewhere?
Yeah.
Oh god, a zombie banner! That's cool. The banner's over here, so that's why I care. It's not cool enough in my room, though. So I'll just put it on the wall. Where should I put the zombie banner? The merchant's room? That's perfect. What are you doing?
I found a slug. Red slime!
Did you go mining without me?
I'm in that one cave thing.
Who's that?
Jellyfish, die.
I'm hearing things outside. Are you raiding?
Escape. Flee.
Yeah, I'm gonna need to hunt for both wood and pine stores. Would it have been smarter to wait till morning? Yeah, but honestly, I don't know if that part of this video just leave me waiting around. Because that's pretty good to watch.
Yeah, that's why I'm doing something exciting.
I'm doing something exciting.
What are you doing?
Cutting down trees.
Oh.
I think I'm in the snow biome. Now it's starting to snow. I'm not even near the snow. I'm not even at the snow blocks yet. I can't even see the snow blocks yet. Chopping down trees.
I got a hunter potion.
Natural thing, or do the trees actually grow like that? Because I also thought they just grew completely, or maybe they don't. Maybe they go halfway first and then completely. Actually, do not know. Yeah, you hear that too, right? It's from outside, right?
No, I'm down deep.
No, in my bedroom.
No. Oh.
Don't you hear it?
No, I do.
You do?
Mm-hmm.
Fireworks, actually. Isn't it?
A little bit, yeah.
I mean, it's July, but it's like 20-something. So it's kind of a weird time for fireworks. Yeah, I think it's fireworks, so yeah. Sorry if you hear that in the background. Just fireworks is the only thing I can really think of it being. Although, it's kind of weird, I mean. What was that? You hear something?
Oh.
I guess my mom called me. Maybe I'll pause, see what she wants. Okay, guys, be right back. Maybe I'm gonna pause, see what she wanted.
I'm really stuck down here.
Okay, guys, I'm back. She wasn't calling me. I was just saying she was calling me about dinner, having pizza tonight. Okay. Where's my wood? 126. I'm gonna build the angler's house first, then ours. But it's still nice, I'm gonna build your house before mine.
What? You decided to build my house before yours?
Yeah, I'm gonna build the angler's house first, and then yours, then mine.
Ow. It's the end. You know what I just remembered?
Yeah? What'd you just remember?
I have a magic mirror.
Things are kind of
in this. Is that where, whose house is that?
The Angler's. I told you I was gonna build that one first.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, guys. In Justice 2 videos, I'm not promising anything, but they will most likely be up tomorrow. Or the next day.
Chances are I'll be in them.
Yeah.
Because we won't just... No, and just shoot. It's only for the game.
Yeah.
I mean, it's kind of annoying sometimes how you have to try to drag the thing. You know, just drag items to your inventory.
Yeah.
Somehow I've built a type... A perfectly built box, that I mean.
Get more wood for you.
Okay. Is it burial wood?
From the other place?
From the snow biome.
Yes.
I'm using regular wood right now.
I have both.
Okay, I need regular wood. Okay. Currently I have a place with blocks for you. So you already can't. I think I actually made some progress. I think it's time. Yeah, this tree that's been going to work a while, I have to destroy it. You know what? I've been checking out, see? As you've cut down some of the trees, you can do it or selfish. The traveling merchant has arrived. Let me see what he got. It's a cloak. A cloak.
What does it do?
It just makes you look cool.
Wow.
On PC, I have a cloak.
Do you look dope?
Yes. Actually, I think I have 2 gold. Do I? My money showing. Yeah. Yeah, 2 gold. Paintbrush. Paint ruler. Yeah. There might have been some things I should probably have gone through that, but... I just wanted to pay much of paint ruler. Don't judge, baby.
Judge.
No!
This guy always has nothing on my screen.
Who?
Traveling merchant.
Seriously? Is that selling anything for you?
Nothing.
I think this house is a little smaller for me to make it a bit bigger. Dice light. I just went this bunny murder. It wasn't bunny brain. Okay.
McLean. Nothing. Wait.
I'm not looking at your screen.
And also guys, I might do a Garry's Mod video soon.
You already did it. 1 or 2, right?
1.
I was in it. So progress. So yeah, but your house is going to be on top of this house.
Yay.
So yeah, because I'm nice at building your house first. And have a chest. So you pronounce your level punch. Ah, it was a giant worm. But now I was attacked by a giant worm. Yes.
I don't see it.
I just killed it. Standing on its head.
I am?
Walk over its head.
Am I its head now?
No, it disappeared.
Whip, baby, I call it. Whatever it takes.
Don't see me, I'm leaving it taken off copyright.
Tombstone. Spider Man 65.
This tombstone that had me on it.
Yeah. Did I do good by taking your tombstone?
No. How does someone do good by taking a tombstone?
I know I just took
come on.
A bomb.
Oh god. I'm worried now because I don't trust buddy with bombs. But I cannot actually trust you with bombs. You're not in
a circle of
Why do you seem happy about that?
A little distraction here.
But don't throw bombs around. I'm
Force? That's called slavery. Did you hear any explosions?
Oh my god,
baby. Oh god! Ow!
Oh yeah.
It backfired, Lane. Help me.
Karma.
How's that karma?
Just throwing bombs
at you. I threw it at its slime.
It's
no better. Yes, it is.
Yeah, if you want to throw explosives around, just do grenades. They won't strip.
I had a bad experience with a grenade.
Bombs or this?
A grenade hurt me.
The bomb will hurt you too.
It will?
Yeah. So, I think we should discuss future plans.
No bombs? Uses a bomb on the house. Wow, this is our world.
It's mine, actually.
LNB.
And it's on whose device?
Yours, but whose name is in it, too?
Neither of us. Simply just an L and a B. Literary edition. Right?
Just not any of our world.
It's on my device. Okay. So let's talk about other things. Let's take some boom, but just argue about that. Right?
I got a queen statue.
Okay.
So.
Start making your house, which I think would be pretty cool. Because I think it's gonna
be
cool when we actually have our own little rooms, right? I mean, these
NPCs
typically they're just kind of random people.
Be right back. Hey guys, back. Had a minor mishap.
Minor? I'm not happy with you.
I didn't mean to.
Not at all. I'm nowhere near happy with you.
I accidentally just blew up this guy's house.
He doesn't even have a house anymore.
Who is this? The painter?
Yeah. He destroyed his home, baby.
In the bottom home.
This place... Yes, these places are not livable anymore.
Baby. It's...
I'm not recording at the moment because... Oh, that's what's happening. I'm not recording at the moment because I think it's just going to be kind of boring to watch what period the house is.
I'm gonna call this video Minor Mishap.
No. That's misleading. It was a huge mishap. I'm gonna have to use a lot of wood fixing this thing.
I have extras.
I need it.
There. I have the rest of that wall.
Did you try repairing it?
Yeah.
No wonder there's the wrong wall down there.
I got scared. I thought you were going to be very angry with me, furious.
I am!
I'm sorry!
I'm not showing it! Honestly, I'm more furious. Honestly, it makes me more furious.
What?
And the nurse is taking the painter's house. Okay, I'm going to destroy one wall and just see if I can get the nurse to move out. Because this is not her house. I seriously had a house that... How long... Brayden, you screwed up.
I'm sorry.
That's all I can say.
I had 20 more bombs left.
Send them.
No!
I was right not to trust you with bombs.
I am 100% truthful that was a huge accident. If I was recording, you'd see what happened.
I was going to name this episode after the fact that I was going to build our houses, but I might name it after your mishap. Oh, come on. I'm going to twist plug again.
Commando Sniper, Bomber of Buildings.
Brain, I will try to build these. Just think about what you've done.
I did. Didn't think too much of it.
Do you think you did wrong?
Yeah.
Okay, put this in. And the nurse should move back in. I mean, I seriously just saw the nurse which just take the painter's house. You poor guy. Honestly, he's lucky to be alive after what you did to him.
What? I wasted all my bombs.
When you cannot be twisted with bombs.
I made a big hole. Oh god, it's too big!
Okay guys, I'm back. I fixed this up.
Where am I?
I fixed up Brayden's mishap.
Lane?
So, if I have anything to say, it's that... Okay, well, that's actually a little bit of a funny story going on here. If you guys want to hear it, please check. So, I finished fixing Pino's house, and then I saw the nurse literally moved into his house. I actually destroyed the walls because I want, because this house, like, that house is made for the painter. Okay, I think it's time for dinner. I know, guys. Let's stand up with him. So I might end the video here once I can just get up. You know, just, so yeah, guys, I think I'm gonna end the video here. So bye.
Hey guys, this is also gonna be the end of my video. I'm gonna go shout out for Arrow. So yeah guys, do not forget to like, subscribe, comment down if you enjoyed this video, and bye.